What it is, what it do, it's y'all Mission Man, man, Beautiful Go, man. I'm back again with another damn video, man. Yeah, man, same hat, same shirt, same beard, same neck, same face. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, you guys wanted me to react to Bugsy Malone's movie. I really do want to, like get into some more Bugsy Malone, like, especially with the diss with Chip. If you guys got any of the music videos or, you know, music that you know, they was having beef in, or yeah, having beef in, please let me know in the comment section below. But without further ado, we're gonna go ahead and get into the video. If you guys like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe. Bugsy Malone's moving. Let's get right into it. Damn! Can we go back? Jesus. But he won? Oh, I'm about to say. Okay, 8 years later.
There comes a point in life where you gotta learn to keep it moving. And what I mean by that is, you can't look out problem. You gotta look through a problem. You see, the minute you stop, you die.
Gee, was Bugsy below the damn boxer for real? Somebody let me know in the comment section below, was he really a boxer, bro?
I mean, you understand that? Nobody's doing this for me. Mm. Not even behind closed doors. Nobody's stopping this army. That's gonna start wars. I hear they wanna know my story, but they don't wanna know yours. That's cause I made music to make me feel good, not to go on tours. But
But the music that is making you go on tours, bro, you gotta get that money, man. That's where you get all your money from, the tours, man. You know what I'm saying? The record labels and all that, they take all that shit. You know what I'm saying? You gotta go on your tours. But was he really a boxer? like, dude, do everything. God damn, you become a boxer than a rapper? Like, that's a cold transition. A boxer rapper? A rapper boxer? A bapter? A roxer? Let's continue.
And my tour's just been booked. And I'm gonna make dough. I've never had money in the bank. Now I'm looking at the screen just watching it grow. Along with my confidence, cause these days I walk with a toxic glow.
Yeah.
I remember the days when I couldn't come out of my house cause I felt so low. But when I was sitting on the 142, or was it the 143?
Yeah.
Looking at my Sony Ericsson Walkman phone, nobody rang me.
Yeah.
And I look at my Nokia, cause you know, say that I made money on the streets.
To make this a little short explanation, so basically, I'm understanding what's going on. His slowly but surely, you know, he coming out the struggle. Everybody, damn near every rapper comes out. Every successful rapper comes out the struggle. Some, you know what? I ain't gonna say every. Almost every. There we go. Almost every rapper comes out the struggle. You know what I'm saying? Like poor wise, family and other situation wise, of course not. But poor, like, you know, coming from a low income situation, yeah. So that's what he's basically explaining to himself. I know you guys already seen this video and all of this, man, but I just want to get a better understanding for myself. And also, y'all want me to react to this, so I'm just giving y'all what y'all want.
Just made music. Ask Ali Kareem, I was a studio freak. I fell asleep on a sofa and I drifted into the deepest sleep. I dreamt that I was in solitary confinement and I was back in Stoke Heath. That's where I met failure and it's also where I really left my dreams.
Dude was a boxer. He was a boxer. That's crazy. So he moved, like, what the, that's crazy, bro.
I kept on trying, but I just kept losing. More time, I'll be in my beam, I'll cruise. Sometimes I drop the top just to remind myself that I'm on top. Just to remind myself that I gotta keep it moving. Swear down, swear down. I kept on trying, but I just kept losing. Swear down, swear down. More time, I'll be in my beam, I'll cruise. Swear down, swear down. Sometimes I drop the top, swear just down. To remind myself that I'm on top.
He was rocking some bro, this is a nice transition from a boxer to a rapper. Like, your career could have took off either way it go. Like, a famous boxer rapper. That's nice, bro. Can somebody tell me, is there any other famous boxer rappers from Great Britain? I mean, Great Britain. And just tell me, like, just out of the, in the world, bro. Like, somebody tell me, like, famous boxer rappers. Just to remind myself that I got a key sweat on. Swept on. It's like mom wanna see me slow down. It's like they wanna see me break down like an old Vauxhall with a rhyme. Damn, what the hell? But there's no way that I'm gonna turn around. To the point, did they think I'm a clown? Did they think that I made all this money on the road to keep walking around my hometown? As if I wanna see the rest of the world. As if I wanna see my brother get killed. As if I didn't keep a couple toasters around me just in case someone has to get grilled. I think they forget that I come from a place. Hey, that was cold. I gotta go back to that bar. See my brother get killed. As if I didn't keep a couple toasters around me just in case someone has to get grilled. Yeah. I think they forget that I come from a place so bad that people rarely escape. And the way that I broke the mold, I swear I'm like Superman with no cape. But you're looking at a walking legend. And that's my cause they just don't know it yet. I see my mom break down through owing debt to the point that my head was going west. But when I see my uncle drop the top on that beamer. He went nuts, bro. Like, he's going crazy with his music. Somebody give me some new music from Bugsy Malone, bro. I would love to see, like, you know, the transition from maybe, what is this, 2 years ago to now. Like, I would really like to listen to some music from now. I want to hear some stuff. Defender, I hit the road on my own agenda. Nobody could tell me what to do, cause if I got grounded, I'd jump out the window. I heard that my dad could ride a ninja, so I started riding. I was brought up on loads of lies. I thought my little sister's dad was mine, but I kept it moving. Was he adopted? Nuts, bro. He going nuts.
When it comes to keeping it 100, fam, I do that. And you're a different breed, Bugsy Malone. A different breed.
Was he in jail? Lord Jesus. Was he in jail? Let me know, because that was like a whole mugshot.
You are a different breed. A monster.
Even Charlie Sloth know it, bro. Even Charlie Sloth knows it. Look, man. Yeah, this is a quick video. You know what I'm saying? Let me hold on. Quick video, of course. But, I mean, what can you do? It's a quick 3-minute music video. If you guys like the video, man, please like, share, comment, subscribe. Like I said, man, drop them names in the comment section below. Who else y'all want me to react to, man? And without further ado, it's y'all, Mitchell, man, Bill the Government. I'm out, man. Peace. Gang.